Well, it's very difficult to tell because what the Chinese have done is something that really is unprecedented. The degree with which they have shut down travel through major cities encompassing about 50 million people, including the entire 11 million person city of Wuhan, a big industrial hub, is really unprecedented. Their decision to do that was their desire to make sure that the virus does not spread further throughout China, but also outside of China into other countries. It might actually work, as unusual as such a move is, to stop an outbreak. It looks like it might be slowing things down, but we don't know. They're saying that there are less new infections in the last couple of days, but I think we need to give it a few more days to determine if that's real or that's just the variability that you generally see.